Welcome to Steve's Hydroponics. Water is the very heart of hydroponics and therefore the most important component to a healthy garden. Good quality water is essential when it comes to our gardens. Although many people may successfully grow plants with tap water or other untreated water, they would see a huge improvement when using properly filtered water. It's not uncommon to find a variety of harmful contaminants in your local source of water, and these things can alter a plant's ability to absorb nutrients and thrive. Ideally, you want to use water that has a low parts per million or low electrical conductivity, giving you room to add nutrients specific to the needs of your plants. Most nutrient manufacturers suggest using 0 parts per million water as a starting base. Without this ultra-pure base, it's much more difficult to achieve the correct parts per million of your formula. Walk into any hydroponic shops and you will most likely see that they sell reverse osmosis water purification systems. A reverse osmosis system is the ultimate way to filter your water. Visit Steve's Hydroponics today at www.steveshydroponics.ca.